Hi guys, I'm playing Escape the Backrooms. Single player, new game. Soybean video. Create. What is this place? I need to find a way to get out of here. Now. Okay, that's the button for that. I'm going to go to settings quickly. Game. I also need maybe in controls. VHS effect. No. Where's white screen? Okay, that's better. I better not see an entity like around the corner. I need to look both ways each time. I am so scared. Oh, I can see myself. Where's my arm? Dark place. Dark place, not way to go. Yeah. Scare. Is he stepping so loud? I don't get where I'm supposed to go. I don't know, I might be even going in circles right now. I'm scared. This monster could be around at any corner, and that's what I'm creeped out about. I could just see the monster around any corner, and I've seen videos of this, and I've never played this before. Does he have like a camera in his hand or something? I can't even see his arm. Can't believe this in VR. Okay, I'm going to sneak around and grab these ladder pieces. Oh yeah, and I hope you guys like fluorescentbulb.wab. WAV. Because that's exactly what's playing right now. Okay, I think I'm safe. Yeah, I'm safe. That scared me. How did that scare me? Okay. Guys, I've gotten a key to the door that I know I need to go into. I just heard knocking. Nope. I saw the monster's hand. I'm not going that way. Nope. Nuh-uh. I saw you, monster! I saw you. You don't have to scare me at all. Is it gone? It better be gone. Okay, it's gone. Why am I going the way it was? Okay, this is kind of dumb. I'm going the direction that it was in. I'm scared. Where the heck is this thing? See a door. Close the door. Are you kidding me? Oh, this part? Well, I know how to cheat it. Oh my gosh, the sound effect scared me more than ever. Bro. The sound effect of it. I'm gonna need to turn my sound down for the sound effect. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna do this. I have to have no sound. And probably nerve-wracking, because if I fall, then I'm not going to be happy. I'm almost there. There. Almost there. I know it. I can do this. I can do this. Yes! Oh my gosh. So nerve-wracking. But I escaped. Guys, I escaped first level in only 10 minutes. Oh, I can turn my sound back up, actually. So, sneaky sneak. Come on. Better not be. Because I'm getting that thing. Flashlight. Yes. I'm playing Escape the... Playing Escape the Backrooms. I'm making a video. Making a video right now on Escape the Backrooms. New game that I just got. Almond water. Yes. My sanity. I'll take that. Cracking all on water. That was very quick. Wow. Creepy level. Those lights flickering, not good. Where shall I go to do this? There better not be a monster around one of the corners that I go, and then it just jumps, hears me. Skin stealers? No. Ah. More almond water. Okay, so now go. I'm so scared. Another flashlight? Thanks. Just kidding, I don't need more flashlights. No, I don't need it anymore. Nope. Just a bunch of flashlights. Water. Green, red, yellow, blue. Okay, green, red, yellow, blue. Green, red, yellow, blue. Green, red, yellow, blue. Let's keep that in my mind. Green, red, yellow, blue. Did I just see Skinwalker? No. Why did I see Skinwalker? The skin stealer. Okay. So. I'm pretty sure it was. Yes! Green, red, yellow, blue. I got it. Ah, phew. I escaped level 2. Technically that was level 1 because level 0 and then... Oh no. Use it on... Wait. How much sanity do I have? If it goes under half, then I'll use some almond water. Some nice, refreshing almond water. I am freaked out by nothing. Why am I freaked out even? It's not like there's going to be a monster around the corner. I just jinxed myself, didn't I? Well, I'm going to keep that door closed just in case. Eh. Ah, some nice refreshing almond water. Wait, did I just see a key? Key. I take keys if I see keys. Now, nothing. More nothing. More nothing. Okay, guys. Going to crack all the almond water that I have. Did I glitch the game? Oh, no. Okay guys, good bye.